Hello guys, welcome back to Sigurman 360 Gaming. Today we're gonna do a new game impression of Blood Knights. So I never played this game before, so let's get started. Look like some kind of fighting game based on the title of the game. Okay, start game. Okay, normal. Chapter 1, Bless You. Okay. Probably looked like some kind of, it looked like Diablo kind of game, if I'm correct.
Using the vampire's skills would either mean our rescue or the biggest folly we've ever attempted. Let's move!
Illuminati!
Okay. Okay. Attack the vampire squad, secure the blood shield. Okay. There's a two player, someone can join the game. Another controller. Currently, okay. Okay. Yeah, it is looks like Diablo type of game. If you played Diablo before. Look pretty good so far.
Jeremy, you must be out of your mind. The Red Horde's already here. We're done for, can't you see?
Look at this man of your side, frightened like a little girl. Agree, I'll change his name, but what would you suggest? I should probably
agree.
Say.
Place to run to. Damn it, let's get on with it then. There they are! Damn it!
Okay, I'm supposed to prevent them to take the blood seal. Okay. X to jump. Let me kill them! Yeah! Oh man. Switch, oh, I can switch character. Ooh, there's a girl. What's the girl does? Doesn't even attack. Can't even get up there. Oh, I'll aim. R-A-R-1 shot. Oh, okay. Oh, nice.
Benedictio Santos.
Okay, the girl can shoot. Ignite explosive barrel. Okay. Use the L1. Oh. Nice. Now what? Where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, okay, I can jump out there. Oh man, I should have ignited that barrel sooner. I didn't hear what he said. The usual deep bond is going to help us. Father, I have a very bad feeling. Tell me this bond, what does it do? Tell me this bond, what does it do? You sure this bond is going to help us, Father? I have a very bad feeling.
You sure this bond is going to help us, Father? I have a very bad feeling. A bad feeling should be the damn least you have, son. But her skills are our only hope. We must use her as our guide through this darkest of places.
Let's go.
Good. Seeing that the bond has so far killed neither of you, I think it is safe now to hand these over to her.
It's wrong. It's wrong of me to help them. What did they do to me?
Okay.
This spell, what's it doing to me? I need to recover.
Okay. Oh, okay. She need to recover, so I'm controlling the man now. Where am I supposed to go from here? This way? This way. I think that's the wrong way. This way? Or this way? Okay, that's downstairs. Wait, what's this? Attack the vampire squad, secure the bond shield. Alright. Keep going. Heavy strike, L1. Okay, nice. New move. What is the fire supposed to do? Ooh, I killed them all. Can I open this? Where is this? Just some decoration, unfortunately. Switch character anytime. I know. I thought she need to heal. I think it's gonna be a boss fight pretty soon. Okay. Let me just shoot them from here. No, I don't think I can shoot them from here. Oh man, those are not enemy. Talk to them.
You finally arrived.
Looks like there are not many of us left.
Don't despair, son. This is not your fault. We can still secure the blood seal. Help me to install the sunlight crystals. Ordinary sunlight only kills the weak ones, but for the strong vampires, it needs to be focused. Watch my back so that I can activate the first crystal. Before we start, let me use my healing power.
Okay, you're gonna heal us. the switch.
Get off the creek, monster!
Anyway, guys, I think this is if you played Diablo before, this is kind of like Diablo, you know, just walking around killing a lot of, you know, enemy or monsters. So it's pretty good, the control so far, you know, it got some different moves. I'm not sure if they have some kind of element like upgrading your weapons, armors kind of thing, or spells, but I think you have to wait until the later of the game. But overall, I think this is I give this game A for the first impressions. I think it's gonna probably become a really good game. So leave a comment below, see what you guys think, and press the like button, subscribe. See you.